Actually, not everybody who hasn't grown up in a film will get turned into a loud pop group, so your reason is not altogether convincing.